Only qualified professionals with proper PPE holding valid certifications to service PWRcell equipment should perform the diagnostics described in this video. Contact the nearest independent authorized service dealer or call Generac customer service at 1-888-GENERAC for more information. Hi, I'm Sam Eckel, Technical Application Manager for Generac Clean Energy, and I'm back with PWRcell Pro Tips. Today's topic is troubleshooting a battery with cell imbalance. The PWRcell battery will enter a cell imbalance state when it detects an imbalance between the battery modules or between the cells within the modules. This video will focus on a cell imbalance between battery modules. Battery will report a status of cell imbalance in PWRfleet, and locally you will see cell imbalance on the battery device page at the inverter. Additionally, the battery status LED will be blinking red. Importantly, cell imbalance is not an error. The battery may still be moving power in this state, but it will not be operating at its full potential. Cell imbalance will occur if you add a new battery module to the stack without performing VSET. And in rare cases, cell imbalance may occur between modules that have been operating already. To troubleshoot, first verify the battery modules are compatible models. Check the model number on the nameplate of the battery modules. If they're not the same model, refer to SIB 2206CE, mixing battery models with PWRcell to verify module compatibility. Next, verify the module pack voltages are within 1 volt of each other. Press and hold the red shutdown button to disable the system. Turn off the battery disconnect switch. Then turn off the DC disconnect for the battery. Then test the DC voltage on the battery main power terminals with a multimeter. All modules should be within 1 volt DC of each other. If they are, and you're still seeing cell imbalance, put the system into clean backup or priority backup and leave it there for 3 to 5 days, or proceed with VSET. If all modules are within 1 volt DC of each other except for one, a VSET must be performed to set all modules to the same voltage. Refer to the VSET procedure in the PWRcell battery installation and owner's manual or in the PWRcell diagnostic repair manual. Similarly, if there are two distinct groups of modules with two different voltages, these must be brought to the same voltage using VSET. To perform a VSET, shut down the PWRcell battery and be sure to turn off the DC disconnect. This will ensure the processor in the BMU resets to recognize the new module count. Measure the module voltages to obtain the voltage of the module in question. For the sake of this demonstration, we've installed a lower voltage module in the middle front position. The module in question measures right at 46.8 volts DC. The other three modules in this 4-module battery measure right at 49.3 volts DC. Next, ensure the new or lower voltage module is jumped out of the stack. Turn on the battery disconnect switch, then turn on the DC disconnect for the battery. Note, always ensure the inverter is disabled before turning on any of the DC disconnects. Re-enable the battery from the inverter control panel. Then navigate to the mod settings menu and enter the new module's voltage under module VSET. Lastly, select start VSET from the battery main menu. Once the battery is discharged to the new or lower module's voltage, the battery will disable itself. Again, turn off the DC disconnect for the battery, then turn off the battery disconnect switch. Then use your multimeter to verify the voltages are the same across all modules. Then plug the new or lower voltage module back into the stack. Turn on the battery disconnect switch. Then turn on the DC disconnect for the battery. Note, always ensure the inverter is disabled before turning on any of the DC disconnects. Enable the battery from the inverter control panel. Then select clean backup or priority backup and leave the system in this system mode for several days to allow the cells to even out. reset does not resolve your issue, or if cell imbalance returns, verify there are no environmental factors that would lead to a severe temperature imbalance between modules. For example, an external heat source such as a space heater may cause a cell imbalance due to temperature. Remove the heat source and the issue should correct itself. Finally, if there are several different voltages or if any modules measure below 40 volts DC, contact Generac Clean Energy Technical Support. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on PWRcell Pro Tips.